Can you tell us anything about ovulation or how pregnancy occurs?
Well, the man's got the sperm and the woman's got the egg. Now, once a month, an egg slides down the fallopian tube towards the uterus. The first sperm to reach the egg wins. It gets a medal, it's born, you name him Cory, you push him out the door, and nothing makes sense for the rest of his life.
Well, congratulations. You seem to have a thorough understanding of the life cycle.
Hey, I live it.